Start by creating new document. Choose pixels 400 by 400 for width and height, 72 points for resolution, color RGB, background color white. To find gradient tool, you need to go to toolbar and it's located under paint bucket tool. Options we're going to use are located on the top of the control panel. There are quite a few of them. Experiment with each one individually. To make design more interesting, for mode, choose difference. You can see design look very different. Each time you're going to add to it, design will get more and more complicated. I'm going to create new document with the same settings, but switch on different gradient option. And again, I'm going to create new document and switch on different gradient option. I will create next document, and this time I'm going to edit my gradient by clicking on gradient editor window. To bring more colors, you just need to click on gradient editor window, double click on slider and change color. If you create extra color you don't want, simply drag slider down. Now let's try again. You can see designs are considerably more complicated. Again, I'm going to create new window and choose different gradient option. Let's return back to gradient editor window, and this time we will choose color option. Again, I'm creating new window and we'll try different gradient and separate window. Let's do it again. With different setting and different color. To preview your designs, you simply need to click on the top of each document. To add to this design, I'm going to go to Filter, Distort, Polar Coordinates. I will choose option Rectangular to Polar. Next step, I will go back to Filter, Stylize, I will choose option Wind. With default settings, just click OK. You can see design quite interesting. Let's add some color to it. To add color, go to Image, Adjustments, Hue, Saturation. Click on Colorize. Saturation will make design more intensive. Hue will change color. Lightness will make everything darker or lighter. I will set it to 0. Let's add this design. Filter, Distort, Polar Coordinates. This time I will choose Polar to Rectangular. And again it needs some color. Image, Adjustments, Hue, Saturation. Click on Colorize, bring saturation and choose color you want. To this design I will choose different distort option. Filter, Distort, Wave. We're going to experiment with different types of wave. I will start with very first one. Click on Randomize option to find more interesting design. And again, I'm going to add some color. Filter, Distort, Wave. This time I will choose different option. And I will add some more color. To save your designs, go to File, Save As. Browse to folder when you want to save your designs. Name it. Click on Save. Choose Maximum Quality. Don't forget to save all your designs. You always can delete unwanted ones later.